Hey everybody, it's Moderatrix. How the hell are you? I know, I've been MIA. It's all my fault. Well, I'll take 90% of the blame, yes. The reason I haven't done any videos recently is, okay, after Dragon Con, I was really wiped out. But then I made the mistake of signing up for World of Warcraft Legion. So I've been busy doing that. I joined a guild of the Battle and Brew Crush Ridge PvP. Server, been on there trying to get my character to the 100 something. I don't want to waste my token. Sorry, I'm not a horde person. I'm alliance, so I'm not wasting the token on a horde character. And I hate PvP because most of you people are assholes and you walk up and beat the shit out of somebody that's not doing anything. Sorry, I hate PvP. I'm on there for the social graces of the people that I like at Battle and Brew. That's it. Otherwise, I go to the other servers, I have a good time, and just do my thing. Because I have that lone wolf mentality. I go through, I do all the quests by myself. I don't rely on other people whether I'm in a guild or not. And I honestly hate guilds. This one's not bad at all. But previous years of EverQuest and World of Warcraft guild, wine sessions, bitch sessions, I just don't like it. So you got something to say, then say it. All right. Anyway, where have I been? Okay, World of Warcraft. Child school issues. Once again, we have the repeat performance of organizational skill problems for the child with the ADHD. So my daughter doesn't turn her stuff in. So I had parent-teacher conferences, and I've been cracking the whip on her to try and get her to do her stuff. So parenting, unfortunately, comes before videos. I'm sorry, but you guys all take a back seat when my daughter needs me. So sorry. It's just a part of responsibility. Then the other issue, it's only probably a 15% issue, as you can see. I'm trying to get packed, trying to get ready to move, did the apartment hunt, did the apartment runaround. We'll be moving at the end of November after Thanksgiving. So I'll be in a new location in time for my birthday. Woohoo! First week in December. Anyway, so that's what I am up to. So I'm going to do some quizzes and stuff because I think that's easiest with you guys. I can't do the OBS for World of Warcraft. It's not because my machine doesn't have the parameters. For some reason, it lags out really bad. So I'm not doing any videos on my playing on World of Warcraft because it's just too wonky. Alright, so and then another 10% issue of what's taking up my time is I've been working out. Last night was the first night I missed not working out, but I was busy with the ADHD child getting her homework done because she was supposed to have it done and turned in yesterday, and she did not. So that's what I was working on. So I apologize for being MIA, but sometimes real life takes precedence. I do not get paid for my online persona. So this is a hobby until I can get things on a motion. Another 10% of my time has been taken up trying to find a job. And I find that at my age, there's a lot of ageism, or the fact that I was a stay-at-home mom for a long period put me on a blacklist that nobody wants to hire me because they don't think I have the skill set anymore to do anything. So I've been looking at work from home jobs, and one of the companies that I was going to work for was really sketchy, so I bowed out at the last minute. And then some of the companies want you to have an actual landline. I don't know how many people on the planet still have landlines, but you know, I don't have a landline. Then another company I applied for was perfect, had the right money, but no benefits. So then I found another company that had the benefits, the money was but the hours are stupid. So I have to wait till I get moved, because the problem is I can't take time off from these online jobs to move my crap. They're like, you can't take time off, blah, 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 blah. So I've got to be moved, settled in, and then I can reapply for work from home jobs or any job for that matter, because I can't risk somebody telling me I can't move when I have to move. It's not an issue, because the way they're working this out is they're giving us the keys on the 28th, and I have to be out of here by the first. So that means I have 2 days to get all my stuff moved from one this apartment to another apartment, and this apartment tidied up so that I can have them do a walkthrough to determine whether or not I have to pay anything or get our deposit back. So yay, being an adult is fun, boys and girls. Anyway, so ew, that was chunky, and I didn't eat anything, so it was just froth. Sorry. And I'm not doing any requests for any burps. If I burp, I burp. If I don't, I don't. Get over it. Anyway, so let's go over something fun. Candles, my favorite thing on the planet. I had over 300 candles when my house burnt down last December, so I'm sure for one flailing moment of greatness that all of my candles and incense and over 300 bottles of essential oils went pss, as an what do you call that when accelerant to the fire. And I'm sure maybe for one split second it might have smelled good, but I'm not so sure. So I got this one on clearance, but it wasn't on sale clearance, meaning end of season, $3. This is a beautiful coconut lime smoothie scented candle from the bins that they have at the front of Target when you walk in. So I highly recommend that one if you like coconut. Then these were on sale. I don't know if they still are. They were yesterday. Northwoods scented soy candle. It was on sale for $4. It's very masculine smelling. Kind of smells like aftershave. Then, of course, Weathered Oak. That one just smells like Christmas. Also, $4 at Target. Different company. These are found in their actual candle section that's over by the house decor. Excuse me, next to the office furniture. This one is a patchouli oak that I purchased for $5.99. I love the jar candles because with the lids, keeping them fresh, they don't lose their smell, and you can snuff them easier. Anyway, I got this one for $5.99. You can usually get them on sale. They usually do them for like 2 for $7 every so often at Michael's. So I highly recommend these. I was in a fall mood because it's still hot as hell outside in Atlanta, and I'm not enjoying it. Then today, it's not really as hot as it has been, but for the past 3 days, AccuWeather kept saying it's gonna rain, and then they pushed it back. Oh, it'll be here in 2 hours. Then they pushed it back. It'll be here, you know, yesterday it was supposed to be here at 2, then it was supposed to be here at 5, then it was supposed to be here at 7, then it was supposed to be here at 9, and it never showed up. Period. No rain. Okay, I'm tired of this. It's like, I don't know whether the people at AccuWeather are retarded or it's just Mother Nature is neurotic as hell. Bitch, I'm tired of being sweaty. Give me some damn rain and some cooler weather. It's fall. I'm seeing my friends from Pig Face in Chicago wearing sweaters. I'm like, talk about envious. I'm not just envious of all the people that got to see that great show up there, but I'm envious of the people wearing sweaters, okay? All right, final note of the conversation, no ranting. Bumper stickers. I have these beautiful babies. I don't know if I've told you, it says, when Moderatrix speaks, you reply, yes, mistress. And then you lick her boots. I gave these to a few people that took my picture while cosplaying at Dragon Con, just because I thought it was cool. Not that I ever found the pictures online, but that's neither here nor there. They will be for sale. I'm going to put them on eBay probably today or tomorrow. I will post the link in the bottom. So give me the benefit of the doubt, because it takes a few minutes for me to get a decent picture, because I have limited space on my desk because it's becoming a little cluttered again, because I have all this stuff for my child's school and receipts and my new label maker. Because I had to get this awesome label maker because I've got all of these bins and boxes that I'm starting to pack to get ready. And I don't want to have to open every lid to find what I'm looking for. So anyway, I hope you are all having a great week. It's Tuesday. And I look forward to sharing some really new awesome videos. Also, I have started making jewelry and I will be posting that on eBay as well as I make new pieces. Some of it's just simple macabre type jewelry. You may not be able to access the stuff, as far as where you live. You may not be able to get some really cool things that I find out and about when I go shopping for, crafting. Yeah. So I still haven't made the, bath fizzies yet because it's time consuming and I'm busy with other people's lives. Anyway, so remember, when you vote, that the logical choice is Spock. So, after last night's debate, I didn't watch the debate, okay? I don't need to, because I find the entire spectrum of our quote-unquote bipartisan democratic process to be a corrupt pile of shit, and I don't believe that anybody we vote for anymore will make any difference for us, the common human that lives in this country. So if you have some better ideas on how we can make our country great again, that doesn't involve bureaucrats and heavy amounts of artillery, then hey, let me know. All right, talk to you guys later. Have a good one.